It's very nice to be back in Brussels after a long absence. I think it's almost half a year since we had a physical meeting of the General Affairs Council. So I look forward to this meeting very much and to meeting all the colleagues in the Council. This is the time when we have just launched the Conference on the Future of Europe. And that's really something I'm enthusiastic about, because it will give a chance for citizens all over Europe, in my country and all other member states, to engage even more in a discussion about the future. What kind of issues are we going to deal with in the European Union? What is most important to our citizens when it comes to the substance? Not to deal about the institutions and treaty changes and so on, but the substance on the climate change, on security, on how to get jobs for people, and our values. That's very important. And then, as usual, as in other meetings all over the place, these days, COVID-19 will be a focus for this meeting. And of course, we look forward to the day when we again can have free movement for people all over Europe. We are not there yet. The COVID-19 situation is very serious in many countries, including my own. So we have to be very careful. But there will be one day, and the vaccination campaign that's going on now so quickly and so constantly. It's going to be a good help, I think, in opening up Europe again when the time comes. Thank you.